definitely do need a new vehicle, because you guys tore this one up pretty bad. I'm gonna get hit by a frickin' mortar. Let's not take that!